How, guys? Well, UDJ Zinhle ever gets a breather though? Like, why is it that every time when a man cheats or does wrong by a woman, the woman gets dragged for it? And I see there's something wrong with the woman. I don't understand, because AKA posted this picture of this girl that I don't know and I've never seen, and it didn't even take an hour for people to start dragging UDJ Zinhle in the mess, saying that she's a granny, you know, saying all these mean things. Like, she's cursed, because at first it was AKA cheating on her with Ubonang, and then it was that Indian guy that she dated, Brandon, that was a fraud star apparently. Now AKA embarrasses her again. So I mean, it's not her fault. She gave the relationship her all and it didn't work out. So now I don't understand. It's getting too much. Like, it's getting really too much. I think we should just look at ourselves, you know, and go back to the drawing board before we actually like throw stones at glass houses. We're living in glass houses ourselves, you know, so it's really messed up.